catch a ride over there right now.
Thank you.
You'll need dental records to record yourself in the morning.
Break my foot off.
Sure.
What if
kick?
Oh! This is gonna be a blast. Crap. Asshole.
Go.
You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? I'll bring it by.
We'll be right back. that sweet, that funk is stuck. Give it to me. Give me that stuff, that funk, that sweet, that funk is stuck. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give it to me. Give me stuff. Hey!
hope? Let me put some funk up in it. Are you listening out there? Are you with me? Say, hold on, wait a minute. Let me put this funk up in it. Here we go, Bobble.
Hold on to my guitar, Bobble.
Hamburgers. We never sold life insurance. We never been day traders, baby. We never had no tours of duty sponsored by no investment banks. We only ever knew one thing. We only ever loved one thing. And one thing only. And that was the funk. The whole funk and nothing but the funk. So help me, funk, baby. Come funk with me.
selling your 40,000 square foot mansion? At Windsor Real Estate, we are the home of super prestigious real estate in Los Santos. Our experienced and knowledgeable professionals work hard. We look up some mansions on the internet, get the keys, give you a tour, and then make 6% on the back of the biggest investment of your life. With a cinema, bowling alley, two pools, health club quality gym, meditation room, swinger grotto, punishment dungeon, 7,000 bottle wine cellar, moving sidewalks, 47 places to watch television, hidden cameras and two-way mirrors, no bookcases, a shark aquarium, exotic petting zoo, and 18-foot
Water and power. Without our tireless efforts to keep the water and subsidies flowing, San Andreas could dry up like a woman in her 50s. No green lawns, no swimming pools, no lush golf courses in the desert. Sure, you may have to pay the piper sometime, but let's all work together to make sure it's not just yet. San Andreas, water and power.
what's the greatest decade in American history? The 1920s. We led the world in literature, aviation, music, and entertainment. Today, this country's a piece of dog shit. Let's bring back the glories of the jazz age by recreating the conditions that turned America into a superpower. The noble experiment is worth trying. On Proposition 14, bring back Prohibition and usher America into a new golden age.
Wake up, Captain! The government, they don't want us. defines what kind of person you are. Take a lead at the grain of truth and shop with superiority. Food is never self-satisfying. Featuring organic, natural, fair trade, macrobiotic, sustainably harvested farm-to-table, infused, antioxidant-rich, 7-grain, 12-grain, whole grain, gluten-free, cruelty-free, vegan. Free-range foods at prices you simply won't believe. It's that, or are you more of the factory farm, genetically altered, hormone-infused, horse meat-infected, slave labor-harvested agribusiness of race-causing common herd? We didn't think so. You're just kidding. Shop with people just like you. People that drive hybrids and listen to public radio and argue without recycling. It's unscalable elitism for the sustainable crowd. Open up your mouth and look down at people. It's delicious. It's the...
Because nothing impresses people like having hobbies.
I want to get that outdoorsy vibe, but I'm not an outdoorsy person. I really hate being
here. On the outside, nothing impresses people like Kravis. The outdoor outfitter that gives you exciting hobbies and ensures you look the part. Hobbies aren't about doing something, they're about seeming interesting. Sports aren't about actually participating, it's about looking the part in the bar. Let's face it. Guys into extreme sports could probably get a lot of chicks if they weren't self-aware. Never stop pretending.
I don't want this station!
Channel X. the hot new addiction everyone's talking about. It's sex addiction. Finally, you can shove personal accountability straight up your ass. Leonard Etcher's remarkable 13 steps to heaven.
Hi, I'm Leonard Etcher. Everyone's talking about it. Nobody knows what it is. Now, here's your chance to join me and become a fully grown sex addict. Multiple partners.
keeping it very real here on Channel X. We are rebelling hard against theme parks and car parks and all the other shit we specialize in down here in the world capital of plastic. Hollywood, USA. We've dedicated our lives to the pursuit of truth. Punk rock ain't always true. Hollywood ain't always bad. Sometimes you want nothing but a glib ending and a plastic resolution to everything. Keep dreaming, America. It's time for my training montage. The other Vinewood bands had a bit of a fashion sense. And for us, we weren't about the fashion, we were about the music. We were about the happening. We were about the party.
radio stations. So go fuck yourselves. Progress quietly giving you cancer.
We'll be right back. colorful strangers, red sports cars, expensive vacations. Come on, who says the 80s were superficial?
Okay. So, are you ready?
Thank you. require a special alloy. Only the thermal charges you got from the convoy will work on them.
I'm cooperating.
Stay in control. If they think you're weak, they might try something.
Whatever!
It's like a movie!
Don't shoot!
Whatever you say!
Demolition's through the first gate. Crowd control, get behind there and get your guns and the tellers. Now, there's a second gate that'll get you access to the lower level. Blow it! Let the hostages know what happens to heroes, yeah? This ain't the movies.
You made your point.
Shit! If you don't control the crowd or you have to pop someone, this thing is gonna get a whole lot more difficult. Edgar, you're up. We've repackaged that other crew's hardware. Plug it into the access panel and get into the bank network. Boom! to the next alley.
Thank you.
dye packs gone off in the bags? You'd know because you'd be covered in paint. No? Ugh, that means the transponders worked. Thank you, Avi Schwartzman. Use the bikes to get away from the cops and to get upstate. We left a dinghy at Raton Canyon. That's your exit plan. There's a route coming to your GPS now. It'll take you off-road, away from the cops, and towards our boat. Stay together or go a different way if you want, but this'll be the safest route. I like the way you operate. If this job had gone different, we'd be dealing with a whole lot more cops. Go, 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 go! away from the cops and to get upstate. We left a dinghy at Raton Canyon. That's your exit plan. There's a route coming to your GPS now. It'll take you off-road, away from the cops, and towards our boat. Stay together or go a different way if you want, but this'll be the safest route. I like the way you operate. If this job had gone different, we'd be dealing with a whole lot more cops. And to get upstate. We left a dinghy at Raton Canyon. That's your exit plan. There's a route coming to your GPS now. It'll take you off-road, away from the cops, and towards our boat. Stay together or go a different way if you want, but this'll be the safest route.